You mentioned Scarface before we started the interview, and I have to ask you about the remake. How do you feel about the fact that doing a remake in Los Angeles with a Mexican immigrant this time around? Do you think that it's a good idea? They should maybe call it something else? What's your reaction?
Well, my reaction is, okay, if I'm Universal Studios, I own Scarface, and Scarface is still probably, there's no other movie like Scarface in the history of film that has had every generation keep. So money has been coming into Universal Studios from Scarface since 1983. And now the Mexican population is the biggest population, and the Latinos, we're growing by leaps and bounds. We're the biggest, the Latinos go to movies more than any other culture. We eat more popcorn, we drink more soda, we spend more money. And so it's very, very smart of them. But I hope that they have, that they can throw in characters that have a higher understanding of humanity, and that it's not just, you know, say hello to my little friend and just mow everybody down, you know. As a matter of fact, they want me to play one of the major parts in Scarface and in the new version, but they just don't know it yet.
That was fantastic.